Lord Bateman was a noble lord, a noble lord of some high degree, who set his foot on board a ship, some foreign country or for to sea. He sailed east and he sailed west, until he came to proud Turkey, where he was taken and put in prison, till of his life he grew quite weary. This Turkey had but one only daughter, the fairest creature my eyes did see. She stole the keys from her father's pillow, and vowed Lord Bateman would be set free. She took him to her marble parlour, with sugar cake and the best of wine, and every health that she drank unto him, I wish, Lord Bateman, your heart was mine. For 7 long years I'll make a vow, for 7 long years I will keep it strong. If you do not wed to no other woman, I will not wed to no other man. In 7 long years she did then set sail, till turf and stone she chanced to spy, and she went cracking her fair white fingers. As for Lord Bateman, she did inquire, "Oh, isn't this Lord Bateman's palace? And is the noble lord within?" "Oh, yes, oh, yes," said the brisk young porter, "he and his new-wed bride have just gone in." Lord Bateman flew into a passion, he kicked the table in splinters three. "I'll lay me life as that young Sophie, so now my new-wed wife, farewell to thee." He then prepared another wedding, with both their hearts so full of glee. "I'll sail no more in another country, now that young Sophie has crossed the sea."